Good morning, guys. This is Luke Shields from Shields Property Services. We're over here stripping shingles, cleaning up. We'll show you this. We'll have this clean here in a little bit. It looks messy at the moment, but that's what we do. Make it clean again. And this is where we're at the moment. Probably about a quarter of the way full. If that. But we got work to go do. Thanks for watching. Hello guys, this is Luke Shields from Shields Property Services. You can see up here, we're stripping over. Check the view out. Get back to work. There's shingles gonna come off. I'm gonna dry this in. The weather's coming. Still got a few left to go. We're just about ready to start paping her in. Get her water tight for the evening. Oh yeah, it's crazy steep. And there's people not working. What do you do? Not working. Oh, they got a parking lot in the backyard. When was the last time you sat on top of your house? You've been busted. You don't really got views like this in most neighborhoods. Alright, stop procrastinating, we got work done there. Let's go. So here's more of a mess that we made now that we're back down on the ground. What we took off from up there. We're gonna spend a few minutes to get this cleaned up. Make it look like an organized place. Not trash blowing all around in the wind. It's not helpful for anybody. So good afternoon guys, this is Luke Shields, Shields Property Services. You see we got a lot of the stuff that's blowing around, all the light stuff picked up. Gonna leave the heavy stuff for later.